had taken a first quarter lead.
Now a play fake. Still looking for somebody to open up. Humphrey. It's into the end zone. It's a touchdown. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Receiver. A 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Seahawks had taken a first quarter.
First down inside the red zone, and it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Okay, I give the quarterback no fault. That
start
this drive in the air. Wide open receiver. just falls short down at the 1 yard line. So I guess you'd say an unlikely source there with a big carry. It's the fullback showing that he has some range.
Now, how'd you like to be in the running back's room next week when they review this? Because he's going to be asking for tailback carries from now on.
Establishing a rhythm. Give it to him again and again, and how about the end result? Finishes it off in the end zone.
Touchdown, great run, and the score.
There, the guys on the sidelines are raising their hands over their head and clasping their hands to signal safety, but the official marked it just outside the end zone at the 1 yard line.
Two tight end look here.
Come on, let's go! White, 90! Right there. White,
90! Right there. Second and 10, he'll look to throw again. And this time he's got the hookup. They get set to take over here. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with a game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense.
Well, he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And all the way in from about
39.
They'll run it now. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like he'll spot it right at midfield at the 50.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation.
And this offense often hinges on one of the best tight ends in the league, and that's Jimmy Graham.
I think he made up for lost time when he got to the NFL because in college, he was mainly a basketball player.
First and 10. Now here's the signal caller getting ready to lead this offense again. And he's been good. Two first half touchdown passes.
26. Hurry up. Here we go. Green 39. Green 39.
It's the Dolphins going up against the Seahawks. And with that, we'll send you up to the Pacific Northwest and CenturyLink Field in Seattle. Over the
south of historic Pioneer Square at CenturyLink Field in the beautiful city of Seattle, Washington. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Miami Dolphins and the Seattle Seahawks. Hello, everybody.
Green 39!
On third and short, they try and pick it up through the air. Left side, it's complete.
Target and put it right on.
54 yards, right?
pass drop. And it'll be Seahawk football first and 10. So here come the Seahawks now for their first drive. And out will come the leader of this offense. And that, of course, is their signal caller. before taking the hit, but incomplete.
Super quick.